Musculoskeletal injuries are one of the major injuries in the workplace.
The back injuries must be horrendous around Australia if you're going to pick and pack out of racking all the time.
Your staff pick from the front of the pallet. Once you're out of arm's reach, you're enticing your warehouse staff to overreach and stretch to the back of the pallet. You can't lift the amount of weight you can from a direct lift.
And they're still doing it today without this facility.
The Roto Racking Roller system is a pull-out drawer that you can put a pallet on. It's been designed to eliminate manual handling injuries.
Its actual function is to be bolted into pallet racking. It runs on rails.
You pull the lock and then pull the drawer out.
You don't bend over and take the product you want off the rack.
You don't have to overreach to reach that product.
Then push it back in, everything's safe.
It's got two mechanical locks. It doesn't allow for anybody just to willy-nilly extend the unit. It only enables you to select one unit in every bay.
It's just a brilliant idea, and it's easily adaptable to any facility and any production.